Hello and welcome back. My name is Rozor and we're playing Assassin's Creed Origins. This is part 3. Okay. Let's see. So where are we up to at the moment? So we just finished family reunion and we are now up to the False Oracle, which is suggested number 5. Okay, so that's where the target is. So we're gonna fly around there and we're gonna have a quick look at what we can see. Ah, I think this is the place that was infiltrated in the demo. So our target's in that building. There are lots of guards by the looks of it. There's a guard there, there's some over there, a few on that building. There's some in there. There's more there. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Okay, so we can come up here. There is the guard right there though. That is alright, because if we do this, alright, if we be really sneaky, then we could take him down like that. And we can come in here and take him out. Feather of Destiny!
You have returned to right your wrong. I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous! Virtue! But the immortal give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Boy.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Come here. I found a Haney cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas. And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
An ibex?
You are standing next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two!
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. And I line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
Got it.
Did you hurt him?
At clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt.
I'm pretty sure that was the head, not the heart.
We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senu. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
What did your father say?
Jump.
There's Sparta!
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
You trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzira.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Chanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Kemu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come.
Okay.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Oh my god, okay. That went bad quick.
Okemu, are you hot?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa,
that was a bit of a delay.
To tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Magi, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
My lord! The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists on coming.
We'll be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they're... Kemu!
This foolish waste of time!
What is up with the delay?
Kemu! Right, come.
Out of time! Tell us!
No, I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait. Stop.
He will never know the afterlife.
I will tell you! No!
He's stalling for time. Stop! This is madness!
This delay is
the
terrible.
The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no!
Shut up!
Okay, so here we go.
Be sure you are ready before you go.
Yes, I'm ready to leave Siwa.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vibe, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Okay, off to cut the head off the snake. Achievement,
oh,
first steps.
Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat. Layla, wakey wakey.
Oh no. Is there an out of animus part?
Don't make me come down there. Layla?
Ah, oh, damn it.
Layla! Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Hefipti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Oh, amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Damn, I was really hoping there wasn't an out of animus experience in this game.
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Okay. Oh, sweet, I can get back in. Yes, of course.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
That's a nice view. And then we get hit with the title screen. So it was all part like tutorial, I guess. That was a long tutorial though. It felt way longer than all the others. The store allows you to enhance your game by purchasing additional items. Yeah, no thanks. Travel to Alexandria.
You must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
Whoa. Oh, look at that view. That's so cool. Alright, new region discovered. Oh, this is cool. It's like a little thriving sort of trading area. Okay, so let's do ambush in the temple. Oh wait, they're level 40s, and that's level 10. Okay, well that answers my question in the first episode. It looks like you can go higher than level 43. Alright, well we'll do this one. Ambush in the temple. Yep, sweet.
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
Menahed.
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure.
Sweet. Let's go on a tour then.
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
Yes.
After you, Menahed. Or is it Servant of the Goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
No. Memefed will do.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Gonna take a bath.
Oh, vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as ghosts.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1. Huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Oh, hang on, can I just use this? Oh, I can! Oh, we are going to explore this. Go faster. Jesus Christ! How strong is he? One little paddle on this thing goes like a speedboat. And what are they? What is that? It's a pot. Wait, did something just come out of it? No idea. What's over here? Oh, it's a guard ship there. Oh, it's a quest. Predator attack. Oh, predator attack. Okay. It says crocs attacking. Or alligators. No, I think they're crocs. Okay. Come on, you big water lizard. Hey. This is how we do it in Australia. And paddle. And... oh, wait, no, I missed. Hey, did that get him? No, it didn't. That got him. Wait, am I out of arrows? Oh, no. That's not good. Okay. Oh, no. I didn't want to do this. Yeah, got ya. Oh my god, that's a croc. I'm about to kill that guy. Look out! How the hell have you not noticed you being attacked by a crocodile? Oh no, that almost killed me. I need arrows. Hey, mate. All right, we can do this. Hey, Crocodile Dundee style. Only, what was that? What, one damage? Oh, my mad skills are put to sleep. Well, I think that'll do it for part 4. Until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.